Let me tell you a little story about a man named Lewis Morris. Born on April 8, 1726, in Morrisania, New York, Lewis carried his father and grandfather's name, making him the third to be named Lewis Morris. After graduating from Yale College, Morris returned home where he worked with his father as a farmer until his father died a few years later. He then switched career paths and became a politician. Lewis was a member of the Provincial Congress in New York and was sent as a delegate to the Continental Congress, where he signed the Declaration of Independence. Upon his return, Morris became a member of the New York State Senate. He also served on the Board of Regents of the University of the State of New York. During his retirement, he returned to a quiet life of farming. Morris died on the family estate at the age of 71 on January 22, 1798. And there you go, a little story about a man named Lewis Morris.